Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to guide you on how to find the save file location for Coral Island if you've installed it on Steam. To find your saved game files, we'll need to go to a specific folder on your computer where many games save their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through how to access it. First, we need to make sure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top, then click Show. From the dropdown, select Hidden Items. This will allow you to see hidden folders. Once hidden files are visible, we can proceed. Next, click on the address bar at the top of File Explorer and type %localaptata%. Press Enter. This will take you to a folder where many Steam games store their saved data. Inside, you'll see subfolders with different names. For Coral Island, look for a folder that could be linked to the game or its developer. While I don't have Coral Island installed, let's use Poppy Playtime as an example to demonstrate. For Poppy Playtime, I would search for a folder related to the game or its developer. Once you find the correct folder, open it. You'll usually see folders labeled Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The actual save files may appear as random letters and numbers, but they contain your game progress. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.